I got this. If you don't have a kettlebell, and if you don't have a jump rope, I'm gonna give you some modifications. Let's go over those moves first. Your burpee, come down, jump out, come all the way to the ground, up, jump the feet in, and jump up, clapping your hands. If that's too difficult, come down, jump out, jump in, come up. If you have any shoulder injuries and you can't go all the way down to the floor, step in. Stand back up. Kettlebell swing. Your back stays straight the entire time. All you're doing is pivoting at the hip. Squeeze your butt, stand up. Hike it back, squeeze your bum, and straighten out the legs. If you haven't got a kettlebell, grab a dumbbell. Hold on to it really tight. You don't want it flying out of your hands. You should feel it in your glutes and your hammies, not in your back. If you haven't got a jump rope, you can fake the double unders. Double unders are sometimes hard on the feet, or they make a feet. So you can substitute the double unders for regular skips, you just have to do twice as many. So you do 42 instead of 21. Other option, toe taps. But you're gonna have to do twice as many. That was CrossFit workout. Megan, I didn't really actually have to make this a home version for you. It was already made. Not all CrossFit workouts have to be crazy. Lifting heavy things and doing stupid shit. Fitness should be simple. Move. Sweat. Lift some heavy things now and again. And enjoy what you're doing. You. Be strong. Be awesome. Gotta start somewhere. So,